amazing. Just amazing. I know it wasn't magic, and yet...
Any theories on what August did in that temple?
Still formulating. But even if I had one, there's no way I could replicate...
Wait. Don't look at me. I got nothing.
Not true. You're more like August than you are like any of us. Your powers, they may manifest in more violent ways, but there's no doubt you have a certain, control over the anomaly.
You're thinking I can turn on that big obelisk thing like August
did? Well, no, but whatever Bailey did seems to have damaged it, but there must be more obelisks out there in the ruins. Perhaps you could find them.
I'll try, but no promises.
Outrider, have you had any success locating another obelisk?
How your powers might interact with it.
You're assuming a good interaction.
Well, one of us has to be an optimist.
There's an obelisk. The tame spiders are hogging it all to themselves. But this is fair.
Hey!
think they got the message. Guess I try satisfying Zahidi's curiosity.
What happened?
It lit up, and I got blasted.
Whoa, so there was a reaction?
Yeah, but not the good kind.
You have to go searching for another one. See if you can create another reaction.
Yep, that sounds like a really bad idea to me.
Please, Outrider, it's for science.
This should be interesting. This should be interesting. There's another obelisk over here.
See if it gives you a different response than the first one.
Right after I clear out this infestation. Station cleared. Let's see if this rock does anything. Zahidi, it's one of those giants. I don't know if I just woke him out of a snooze or somehow maybe the energy flash drew him.
Incredible. Of course, there must be some kind of connection between the anomaly and the fauna of Enoch. It must be inside all of them. Can you try finding another stone?
Have Mr. Big Guy's brother show up? Doc, I'm seriously beginning to regret agreeing to this whole little series of experiments.
Please, last one, I promise. It's for...
For science. Yeah, I know.
Thank you for helping me, Outrider. Without a willing altered like you, there's no way I could understand the anomaly. Learning to control it is the only way we will ever secure a future on Enoch.
Oh, you just want to control the anomaly, huh?
I understand your cynicism, but I've seen Altered do wondrous things. Heal the sick and injured, pull hydrogen and oxygen out of thin air to create drinking water. Imagine the good that could be done if the Altered weren't embroiled in this war.
Sounds lovely, Doc, but most of the Altered I've seen, they just want to bash heads and blow shit up.
everyone is.
Whatever you're doing, stop.
Well, that was something. I should head back and see what Zahidi thinks. I've had my fill. Well, this should be interesting. Did that light show help your theories?
I'm not sure. What we saw seems to indicate that the anomaly originates from deep within Enoch.
Mm-hmm.
These obelisks must be some sort of conduits containing the energy or releasing it. But how, I don't know. Wish my father had been here to see this. Somehow I know he'd have an answer.
I've still got more questions than answers. It doesn't seem fair.